21, and an inappropriately shy and innocent girl who could not utter a single word. School just gave me one experience that transformed me. It gave me many experiences that helped me to explore my talents. Our school believes in character first and competence next. It was about character building due to which I'm able to overcome my fears and become a better person. Many new things in school have shaped my personality. One of the best things was being a PYP student and going through the IB program. One of my best experiences in the school was being in the snooker nata group for mantras of Mahatma. Me and my group presented the snooker nata in many corporate companies like Infotech, Reliance and many more. And I was also a member of the Whistleblowers Club. This club helped me to build my confidence. Last but not least, the aloe vera. They were undoubtedly the best experiences in my life. I have almost participated in all the operas till now. The school and teachers have given me so much that I'm running short of words. As my schooling has come to an end, I would like to conclude by saying that I had both good and bad experiences, but life is not about being happy or sad. It's about the learning which stays forever. Thank you.